EA Sports. It's in the game.
EA Sports, it's in the game.
Madden, NFL.
What is up, fellas? JPS Delivers here. It's gonna be a quick video. Didn't know anything about the power in Texas. Great state of Texas, but just not for the weather last week. It's whatever, I'll have a couple videos this week. But Madden, NFL, 2004. I just straight off did not want to fucking play as the Titans, and I kind of regret it. Fuck Jeff Fisher, but their jerseys are pretty sick. Obviously not gonna play as the Bills in another franchise. You know, we're only gonna do like 10 of these tops, so there's no reason to have another team right there. We let Keith Brooking get the start of this one. Eagles, another team to hit up, but I already had that in 2009. Now looking for another team just right off the draw, and it is going to be, keep on fucking drum roll, please. It's going to be the Atlanta Falcons. I know we have the Saints. You do 10 fucking teams, it's a chance you're going to have one or two in the same division. So it's all good. I mean, you got the Bills and the Jets and whatnot. So it's all good. Mr. Reeves and company, they do have a 3-4 defense, but I want to run a 4-3 here in the first round. Who's going to be our first overall pick for this one? LaDainian Tomlinson. The youngest, it seems, besides Clinton Portis, 21 years old. I mean, hell of a price cut, too, when talking about him. But you want a young LaDainian Tomlinson. So, especially, too, because the dual threat. And all you have to do, I mean, both of them, he's even better at carrying the football than Clinton Portis was. Clinton Portis, see right there, 79 carry. Amon Green doesn't have amazing carry either. But when we look at round number two, it just, I end up picking LaDainian Tomlinson. I get Chris McAllister. I'm looking back right here. It's the third round now, and Amon Green is still there. He's 26 years old. Don't end up getting him, but Javon Kearse is now on this team with a third-round pick. Looking at a tackle, we got Tariq Glenn, the great tackle for Peyton Manning in his prime years right there. I think in the sixth round, we looked at a guard. We're going to get another guard as well after getting Dan Neal. Brian Waters played for, of course, the Chiefs, and then Al Wilson out of Florida playing middle linebacker. Gonna get Donald Driver on that one. They're gonna get Mark Bulger. I could wait for Drew Brees, but you just don't know. He's younger than Mark Bulger and company, but I'm liking the team so far. Now looking at safety, Ed Reed. It is gonna get this man. Tommy Wade played for the Texans eventually, but I'm looking at it. Also too, T. Jones is Tabucky Jones. I waste the 15th round pick right there. Pisses me off, but we do get Jeremy Shockey. I believe he's like third or fourth man, year man out of the U, Miami, Florida. And then I end up getting Cornelius Griffin, who I think is a steal. It's kind of the thing that you see in these Madden drafts is these D tackles just stay forever. Just once you hit like the 85, 86 overall, it's pretty weird. But I'll take it. I mean, only 3 years in the league. He's decently athletic, he's quick, besides just having, you know, middle-of-the-road strength, so we would work on that, and that's my goal, is to work on that for training camp. End up getting Finneran, or no, what I did is I said, you know what, Finneran's probably going to be available compared to the two of them. So I got Hakeem, great, you know, great speed man, but here's the top 10, Rich Gannon, Derek Brooks, Brett Favre, Jason Taylor, Priest Holmes out of Texas, Michael Strahan, Simeon Rice, Champ Bailey, Ricky Williams, and then Hugh Douglas for the DN. As always, fellas, take it easy. I'm looking forward to this one, and take care.